Here at St. Mary Magdalene Catholic School, we strive to keep our campus peanut and tree nut free. This means that our staff and students are not allowed to bring any food that contain nuts or may contain nuts.
In our cafeteria, our food service manager, Mrs. Blake, is extra careful. She and her team make sure that the food that is served is peanut and tree nut free. We also make sure that the food is not processed in a facility that has nuts or on shared equipment with us.
Students are also not allowed to share food as an extra step to keep our monitors with food allergies safe.
Since I have no food allergies, it's really hard for me because I love peanut butter and trail mix.
One in 13 kids has a food allergy. That's two kids in every classroom.
Like me!
Let's make sure all of our monitors know how important it is for all of us to work together and be a pal.
Hey guys, what's a food allergy?
Food allergy is when you basically have a very bad reaction to a certain type of food.
Andrew, what kind of reaction do you get when you eat peanuts?
When I eat peanuts, my lips start to swell, I break out in hives, my throat closes up, and I can't breathe. I need an injection.
That is really scary. Is there a cure for allergies?
Luckily, there are emergency medicines like epinephrine, but there's no cure. The only way you can stop a reaction is to stay away from foods that you're allergic to.
I think it means to be a pal.
I want to be a pal to my friends with food allergies.
I do too, but what does it mean to be a pal?
Number one, food allergies are very serious. Don't share foods with kids like me. Wash your hands after eating every time.
Help all of your friends and classmates have fun together by bringing safe foods to school. And if a friend with food allergies feels sick, get help right away.
My friend Lena and I are allergic to peanuts, so wherever we go, we have to be very careful about what we're eating.
My stomach hurts. I just want to lay down. My throat's clogged up and I feel tired all of a sudden.
I have food allergies too. It sounds like you may be having an allergic reaction. I'll go get help in the cafeteria.
Look what I brought this night. Do you want to try our world's best cookie?
No, thank you. I have a food allergy.
It's probably okay.
No, thank you. I have a food allergy.
Even if one bite of the wrong food can make Haley sick, this is why we don't bring big goods to school. Let's see if Mrs. Wegman has a safe snack for all of us.
You want a glass of milk?
Yes. Mom, can I have some peanut butter toast to go with it?
Sure.
I completely understand why I have to leave these snacks at home.
Thanks for being